I think in two minutes it is a nightmare, but I'll try to do that. So, you know, as geologists and geophysicists, we do prophecies, and we do that through geophysics, seismic. And it is like here, like in Delphi, a couple of kilometers far away, where you have these small temples, and there were everybody, the rich people, the masters of the cities and the villages, they used to go and ask about the results, what will happen. And this, that was our data room to make a transposition for today. So we have today, and I will be very brief, we have a time frame and the geography frame. The time frame is that in 50 hours, the international tender deadline is closed. And I'm talking about what you can see on the map, what we have with the red perimeter, the two areas west of Crete and southwest of Crete, and the other one in the Ionian Sea further north, which is the Ionian block. So in 50 hours, we collect the proposals. We need just 1 month, maybe a little bit more, to evaluate the situation and bring to the minister our conclusions. So this is a time frame. Now, there is a geographical frame that is very important. I will finish with that. No, stay on the first slide, please. So the geographical frame is that we have an exceptional position, which is the south, I would say, the westernmost part of Eastern Mediterranean and the easternmost part of Western Mediterranean. And that makes our business very, very interesting and very promising. What you have in black, it is all the blocks that have been already awarded and that are under exploration. The red blocks for sure will be awarded, and it will cover a large, large area of Western Greece. Just imagine everybody of you now, and it was in one of the slides that you projected, that you have a pipeline, that a project of pipeline that will come from the Leviathan, Cyprus, over Crete, Peloponnesus, and go to the north. Can you see that it is the same trend? This is very important because we are talking about upstream and midstream in conjunction. And what we have as next step is also the northern part, where you have the TAP that comes from Turkey, crosses Greece, go to Albania. It is the area where we will start our new projects onshore. So this is the strategy for the Hellenic Hydrocarbon Resources Management Company, and I think we are in a good trend. Just to finish the second slide, nothing more, please, the second slide. So in yellow, you have whatever is new that we will shoot a seismic south of Crete. What is white is what was already done in 2012 and 2013, and you can see in red, where are the new blocks? So you understand very well that we led to the candidates to take care of the new seismic in the areas that are within the red blocks. And our business is to work on what is the yellow lines that will be our projects for next year. Thank you very much.
Mr. George's last question in 60 seconds. If you can tell us if IGB will be operational in 2020.
Yeah, thank you. I will obey. And you know, this project is a many years project. I'm happy to see here many persons contributed in this project. So 2018 is the project of IGB. We are on track. The development is teaming up. We have strong support from the Greek governments, the Bulgarian governments, and of course the shareholders' commitment. Yes, up to now we have on air the tenders for the owner's engineer and for a line pipe, the procurement of the line pipe, and in the next few weeks there is the tender for the construction, for the EPC. So everything is ready in within second half of 2018, this year, the construction will start, and we believe that by 2020 we will have an operational pipeline. So This year, 2020, will mark a milestone for the role of Greece in the European energy map, sorry, and also for the so much spoken here for the security of the supply. That's it.
Great. I wish we had some time for questions, but unfortunately, they told me that we are run out of time. So let me thank all of you for your participation.